Barcelona could not get to the title game, but they do have the play of this game. That was Juan Carlos Navarro with one of the most acrobatic shots you're going to see. It was a two-pointer plus a foul. There you see it as he rose, threw it up as high as possible before he came down. EuroLeague's all-time leading scorer comes up with the play of the game presented by Intersport.